And for news closer to home, the Standard Media Group has unveiled its top editorial organ that will lead its transformation into a converged world-class multimedia news organization. The Super Desk will comprise of 10 senior editors who will spearhead the group's production model to churn rich, fast-paced, and in-depth news with a digital-first approach across its wide array of platforms online, in broadcast and on print. The appointment of 9 Superdesk editors was announced by the group's editor-in-chief Ochieng Rapuro. Kipkoech Tandui takes the Standard Group's entire news-gathering operation as head of news. He will be tasked with providing newsroom leadership and align the editorial agenda in line with 21st-century market realities. Kizito Namulanda will head the group's news-gathering operation as intake editor and will work in hand with continuity editors. His team will manage, prioritize, and produce content for different platforms. Peter Opondo takes charge as strategy and content editor for broadcast, with his role being aligned with the group's broadcast operation in line with a digitally driven market. Caroline Kimutai will continue as in her capacity as digital editor, a position that editor-in-chief Rapuro has described as one that effectively drives Standard Group's frontline journalism. The group's eye into the future, ensuring that our journalism is in step with fast-paced development in the digital space. John Bundotich is the editor of the daily newspaper, The Standard, and will lead strategy and delivery to ensure quality journalism from print perspective. Charles Otieno is the group's editor in charge of weekly print and will be tasked with ensuring vigor and stability in the group's weekly publications. Caroline Wambui, Lilian Alwanga, and Zhao Musau have been appointed continuity editors and will steer the news gathering process under the intake editor to deliver consistent quality content across all platforms. And now we're going to take a short break. Thank you so much for taking the time to stay with us. On the other side, we'll bring you more news. So stay tuned to Friday Briefing.